Two home invasion suspects make their first court appearance one day after police put the cuffs on them and then discovered evidence from multiple unsolved crimes.
Now, as WESH 2's Greg Fox reports, Orange County detectives are already trying to link the two to two recent violent crimes.
And home invasion robbery.
After spending nearly 4 years in state prison for grand theft and burglary, Bessemer Okafor is facing more serious charges, home invasion, kidnapping, and burglary, after police say he was one of two men who terrorized the people inside this home on Bernardino Drive Wednesday. They wore masks, tied up, and held the victims at gunpoint while stealing valuables, including credit cards and an Xbox.
Because no bond is no bond.
Nolan Bernard, who also spent time in state prison, is charged with being Okafor's accomplice. Both were ordered held in jail without bond on 9 felony charges, including home invasion with a firearm and kidnapping. They were arrested at this Pine Hills home on Maple Grove Drive after getting a tip hours after the Ocoee home invasion. There, police discovered evidence, including a car, TVs, and electronics that were taken during a home invasion 3 months ago.
Say, Ocoee PD found my vehicle, and he just told me my car in the garage.
WESH 2 News talked with the victim in that earlier home invasion, who did not want to be identified.
I say they stole my children's scooters, iPads, TVs.
Police spent much of Wednesday night collecting evidence at the suspect's home. Both have been out of prison and back on the street for more than a year, potentially committing a string of violent crimes.
Ocoee police will be working with other law enforcement agencies and comparing evidence from the suspect's home with perhaps missing evidence in other cases to try to match these suspects with prior crimes. In Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.